back to my channel, gorgeous people. Hope you all are all doing great today. I know I am right behind, but it is better late than never. This is my own version of Black Panther. I hope you all enjoy watching this video. All the products that I used will be listed down below. Please leave me a comment down below and please do subscribe if you haven't subscribed. And I will see you all in my next video. Stay blessed. Bye.
The reason why I decided to wet the brush is because I don't want the eyeshadow falling all over me. So that's why I decided to wet the brush. I'm using an eyeshadow by Sleek. It's called Hypnotize, if I'm not wrong. I'll put the name in the description box at the same time. Kind of figure when I wet the brush, it gives me a little bit of more pigment, makes it to be more pigmented and it doesn't fall all over. So when you're working with this kind of eyeshadow, they tend to fall all over. So by wetting the brush, it's going to help the number. Another brush by e.l.f. This is also blending eye brush. I'm going to wet that. Then I'm moving on to Wet n Wild loose pigment. That is what I'll be using to fill the holes, the one that I left without touching. So I already went ahead and poured a little into this tray that I'll be using. So I'll dip into it like so and go ahead and do this. This thing is highly pigmented, wow. So I'll pick up, this is just wipes, baby wipes. Then I'm going to be using that to clean up a little bit of those things that are not, that I think they are not supposed to be there. Like, I'm just trying.